up his hand, and when it hit bleed, the way they call it, it took a hit.